gay people are everywhere. Almost every TV show now has at least one sympathetic, outrageously flamboyant gay character. Glee, Modern Family, any morning show with a weatherman. And the gays are all over the movies. There's Iron Man and his boyfriend, Iron Man 2. And in all the romantic comedies with Sarah Jessica Parker and Katherine Heigl and Natalie Portman, they all have at least one sassy gay best friend. They're taking jobs away from black women. And now the gay people want to get married. The gays want everything. They've already taken my husband and my children and the armed forces. And Ricky Martin.